Dr. P. V. Naganjaneyulu, Principal-M of College of Engineering and Technology, Vijayawada. Particularly speaking, this CoEeRD program will be active for the students in all the directions to develop themselves in academics. So, guest lectures and model lectures and e-content of the CoEeRD definitely will be benefited for the students in all the aspects. That is one point. Next, this should be reached to every student through from college. So, we will also plan in order to reach the students in all the directions to improve the academic standards of the institution as well as the university. Particularly, this particular e-content, students will observe lot of difference between the regular textbooks and the e-content that is developed by the JNTUK through this CoEeRD. In this aspect, particularly, this is a big thing, and definitely in the future, I think in the gate direction also, if you develop the e-content for the students in this, definitely benefit for the students.